Okay, guys. Hey. Aqua here. It's been a while. I think this is a follow-up to my last one where I said, like, changes or something. I did talk to Bartha and Brooke, and that went over well. We're good now. They know how I feel. And I know how they feel, and blah, 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 blah. But as you can tell, I'm higher up. And my mom got me this tripod thing. Looks like some robot thing. I don't know. But it's really cute. So I'll be higher up and I can be places now instead of just like on my bed or blah, blah, blah. But as you can tell, that's a towel on my curtain. Anyway, sorry if you can't hear me because of my music. It's Cute Is What We Aim For, Loser, off their new album. It's really good. And I'm sorry if I sound nasally or something, but my, I have a cold. Hold on, I'm gonna zoom this in a little. That's better. Okay. So yeah, as you can tell, I'm wearing this purple jacket. Bartha got this for me. His aunt was giving it away. See it all? Yeah. Jacket. And I got this new hat and my new glasses that you can't really see. Yeah, you can sort of. Okay. My new glasses, they're amazing. They're like striped on the side, if you can see it sort of, I don't know. But yeah, and I got a new bracelet. It's rainbow. Target, yay! And I got a new hair, my new hat. Yeah, and we went to Plattsburgh this weekend, me and my mom. And I got, cause I'm going to junior prom and senior prom are coming up soon. And I had to get two dresses. And I got my two dresses, and this is mine for junior prom, or senior prom, hold on. This is mine for senior prom. It's really not that long. My dress, it's really cute. I'll probably do another video on that, or whatever. But, my junior prom dress, you wanna see it? You wanna see it? Hold on. Take off my clothes. This is my, you wanna see it? Can I see it? Sort of, but not really. Okay, yeah, that didn't really work, but, yeah, okay, hold on, I gotta fix this. Okay, so yeah, that's my dress, this is for junior prom. Emma's my date. And then Dan is gonna be my date for senior prom. And, oh, and I made a new bracelet. It's paper clips. I think that's it for new bracelets. Oh, I got these green ones from Wilford and James. They're cool people. Bartha knows them. They're cool. Speaking of... Never mind. But, I guess that's it. Oh, I got eyeliner. My mom got me this cool whole pack. What time? 3-something? Okay. My mom got me, the eyeliner and the whole thing of ADD. A whole thing of makeup. And that was cool. I've been using that, but not today. I guess that's it. We just went shopping and I got Honey Bunches of Oats. And I'm gonna go down to get some because I'm really hungry. And I'm sick of being sick. Ugh, I hate it. Oh, so we went to States. Me, Bartha, and Wilford. We went down to Hunter Valley. And it was really fun. I get all emo and it was awesome. It was like the best day of my life. And I learned some things. And sorry, cold chill, play with my hair. And yeah, I guess the lighting sucks in here. I feel like Goliath, if you've watched his videos. I'll tag him or something. Maybe on the side. Sorry, I don't know which one. I got Brooke's gift bag. it's your gift bag, and it's really small, but it has a lot of stuff in it. But I won't show any of it. But now you got four things. Four, five things, actually. Hold on. Now you have five things. What? Secret. Shh. Oh, David Archuleta, You Can, is playing right now. Buy his CD. It is amazing. Or at least listen to it. It is amazing. I really like Touch My Hand and A Little Too Known Over You. And like every other song on there. Think I Have to Sneeze? Probably not, though. Maybe. Maybe. So I'm just gonna let you guys go because I might have to sneeze. Okay? Bye.